Well, some wild new video just in tonight from Dulles International Airport. A small motorized police vehicle caught fire in the departures area inside the main terminal. Happened around 7:30 this evening. The area had to be evacuated for a little while. Crews were able to get the fire out, and we're told no one, thankfully, was hurt.